Bajaj Allianz has come up with a comprehensive policy covering all risk associated with mobile phones which are financed by Bajaj Finserv Limited. Some of the prime features associated with the policy are accidental damage, electrical and mechanical breakdown, fire and allied perils, transit and any other fortuitous cause. Claim registration. In the event of loss insured, the beneficiary is required to take the following measures. An intimation about the loss should be given within 48 working hours to the claim aggregator by opting any of the options by calling the helpline number 022-2871-7171 or 022-6245-6666 between 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. for Monday to Friday and from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Saturdays by sending an SMS bar space your mobile number to 52040. You will receive a call back within 24 working hours by sending an email with the following details to bar@general.bajajallianz.co.in or visiting a web page www.bar.in. Claim procedure. The customer is expected to mail the scanned documents within 15 calendar days from the date of loss to bar@general.bajajallianz.co.in, or customer can also upload the documents on www.bar.in. In total damage cases, documents have to be given to the following address: Document Collection Center, care of Short Formats Digital Productions Private Limited, A Wing, 4th floor, 406407, Express Zone, Western Express Highway, Malar East, Mumbai 400097. Claim decision. In cases of damages, the decision is given within 3 working days. The amount approved in case of total loss depends on the depreciation slab. If the claim is approved for repair, the claimant will be notified about the same and the handset has to be repaired from an authorized service center. The excess amount will be deducted from the claim amount. The approved amount is transferred to the customer via NEFT. The excess amount means customer contribution which the customer has to bear in case of any kind of loss. Depreciation chart is given below, applicable only for total loss. Maximum claim of some insured value shall be addressed by the insurer during policy period. It is subject to the maximum value of the sum insured at the time of loss and prior claim is partial loss. The documents required for claim process are listed below. ID proof and invoice copy, claim form, image of the damaged device, image of the IMEI number, cancelled check. Thank you for listening to us.